Alright, just so everybody can have a look at the setup today, truck is stock aside from the Axio radio I'm running and this battery tray, electronics tray here that I have designed up to hold the front servo, which corrects some of the steering geometry that it came with from the factory. Also, these rock sliders come with two positions. They come on the furthest in position, so I put them on the outer position to help protect the body, hopefully. I really don't want to scratch it. It's a really beautiful looking truck. Hobby shop owners, if you're listening, this truck deserves a window spot to show off this metallic paint we have here. Absolutely beautiful. So I came out here, pulled some weeds, and hopefully it won't look like crazy jungle, but we're gonna see what it can do. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.